You want it? You better go get it. Ready? Go get it. Go get it. Come on, go get it. Bring it here. Come on, bring it here. Hey. Come on, bring it here. Brat, come here. Is that fun? Yeah? Okay. Come on, bring it here. Good job! Ready? Want it back? Go get it!
Governor Ritter unveils a plan to
go get it!
Coloradans back to work. I'm Hendrick Sobrandi. I'll have a live report coming up.
Be here!
Meteorologist Dave Frazier, a strong wind today was up in
the down you go.
Tomorrow,
come here!
Snow and cold. I'll have your forecast.
No, it's not yours. Bring it here.
Start with that breaking news tonight. A code enforcement officer shot and wounded in a war. Good evening, everyone.
Come here.
I'm telling Ms. Mullen it happened about 2 o'clock this afternoon.
Yeah.
19th and Clinton.
Police have blocked off a huge area to search.
Bring it here.
From Havana come on. To Yosemite and from Montview down to Colfax. This is Eli Stokel live in Aurora with the very latest on the shooting.
Come on. Bring it here.
A very active scene here inside that rather large perimeter here.
Can I have it?
100 officers on the ground. Denver police. Air choppers been circling about for hours now, and this all continuing now
nope,
into the evening
not
hours.
Today.
It's been more than 3 hours now. Not a single officer though.